We are going to build a huge wall to stop illegal crossings, drugs, and crime at the border.
6 degrees of separation. I'm going to mention a name of somebody. Any kind of name, anything you think, what first thing that comes to your mind. Okay.
All right.
Louis C.K.
Amazing. Brilliant. One of the best writers to ever touch a damn pencil or pen, man.
Ice Cube.
Let's see if you can handle this. You crashed into our crate full of mushrooms.
Who are we looking for this week, Dad?
Rob Ford, the mayor of Toronto.
I'm coming. Get down. Get. Almost there. I'm coming. Get down. Get. What the hell?
It's good to be me.
Let me tell you something, okay? Just because I'm having this doesn't mean I have an easy life, okay, man? You need to cover the program.
Welcome to Love Connection.
I know how to fight. I trained with Bruce Lee. I trained with his grandfather and his great-grandfather. I can show you how to get out of a chokehold by shitting your pants. I speak two languages, English and bullshit.
I completely understand why you interrupted me for this. Oh, yeah.
Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you pour water in cup, it becomes the cup. You pour water in bottle, it becomes the bottle.
Mr. Lee, what about pee-pee? You could put pee-pee in bottle.
Yes, but you don't want to be pee-pee because pee-pee smell.
Mark Wahlberg.
Huh? You want to go? Huh? You want to fight? I don't care. I used to fight Transformers.
Casey Kasem.
I'm Casey Kasem.
Dedication.
No, bung bung boo boo.
I'm Casey Kasem. My head is so big, it looks like a cookie jar.
Ookie. Nom 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 nom.
Dear Selena, I think you and me should meet in person. And let me take you out to dinner the old-fashioned way. Because it's extremely difficult to see how charming I am on a Facebook message. See what I mean? You got this sideways wink that I just typed. But that could be misconstrued as perverse or uncomfortably flirtatious instead of a friendly wink, as I just meant it. Then you got the sideways smiley face. And then, of course, you have the LOL and the LMAO, depending, I guess, on how hard someone laughs. Well, how about the LSHIBWSBGYAORAIIOSNTMDEIFH? The laugh so hard I broke wind, so be glad you're only reading about it instead of sitting next to me to experience it firsthand.
I play a Latino version of myself. Instead of Pacino, my last name is Apeño. That's right, I'm Jalapeno.
You're fired.
You're terminated.
Hey, man. Huh? You doing good?
I'm doing good.
You doing good?
I'm good.
Huh? How you doing?
I'm doing good.
You doing good?
I'm good.
You doing good?
Stop it.
What's your idea?
Okay, man. Here's my idea. Me and my brothers, we pick our nose, and we wipe it on the wall, and we call it wall boogers. Huh?
You're fired.
You're terminated.
Hang on, man. I got another idea.
Make it quick.
Okay, man. How you doing?
I'm doing good.
You doing good?
I'm good.
You doing good?
Stop it.
What's your idea?
All right. So, like, this one involves you, Arnold.
Okay, let's hear it.
You and me, Chuck Norris, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Dolph Lundgren, and we exhume the body of Charlton Heston and prop him up like a Weekend at Bernie's.
I like it. Keep going.
Picture this. We all play mercenaries in a jungle, but we're so old that we keep shitting in our pants, so we have to wear diapers.
What's the movie called?
The Dependables.
You're both fired.
No, you're terminated. Hasta la vista, baby.
This summer, Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Apprentice.